Here we are, software controlled PWM inside wiringPi. We've got our old ladder board here, which is just a handy source of LEDs. Let's light them up. LEDs all controlled through PWM, and we can do clever things with them. Each LED requires about 0.5% CPU usage to run, so it's not a lot, and they can run in the background whilst your program is getting on with doing something else. Okay for LED control or motor control. Software PWM.